MJ needs backup at Norman's pet house.
Find it suspicious that this rhino person always knocks down buildings and tears up roads, which someone ends up making money rebuilding.
This did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
Good shot. Convicts with sniper rifles. Not a good combo. Hey, the cops may say they like you. They don't like you like you. Those were some well-armed convicts. All I need is Sable guy taking pot shots at me. See if I can shut him down before they even know I'm here. Yeah, we need to have a talk about boundaries. Okay, lost him. Sable would tell our agents to chill already.
My friends, the Rhino and the Scorpion are back behind bars, but only after wreaking unimaginable havoc in a reckless rampage with Spider-Man. Hopefully, they'll never see daylight again. But we need to be ready if they do. Normal humans can't stick...
Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it.
He'll never survive this. Next election, he'll get destroyed.
There's the security room. That guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security. Off limits, ma'am.
I've got a medical emergency here.
Oh, man. I can't breathe.
Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague.
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back.
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys' club. Come on.
That should do it.
Jerry, get out here. We got a situation.
Get out here right now!
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep.
That's what you said an hour ago.
I know this is frustrating, but please remember, Sable is doing this for your safety.
Hello. I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you. I like this thing.
Gotta turn him around.
Stay alert. I think we got company.
Good boy. I'm sure Sable offers elevator controls in the security room. Next to the Sable agent. Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. Did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue.